for the rescue. Sort of predictable.
Smile for the camera.
Look at that lip.
Well, look at how she folds his eyes. What I've been doing also is I've been, when I get her away from the rail, I've been lifting her legs and stretching them.
Yeah.
Marisa. Hi.
Hi.
You're on camera. You want to say something?
What?
Are you going to go riding right away?
Yeah.
What's the horse's name?
Antenna.
No.
Quincy.
Not, yeah, that's Quincy.
This one's Quincy?
Yep.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there are the cows. The
cows came home.
Nice that the cows are in the fence, Lee, isn't it?
In the fence?
Like within the fence.
Within
yes.
The fence is fine as long as they're not in the fence.
Oh, yeah.
Like Sadie was the other night. Mm-hmm. Couldn't find a gate, so she just went over the fence. Oh, you're so big. There you go. Oh, that made the stairs a little too short.
That's a nice saddle for you, Marisa.
That's a good choice of saddle.
Yeah.
She gets all sweated up, she gets all wrinkly.
This is the first time she's been in, on the horse with a saddle? Mm-hmm. No, she's been on a saddle at Sue's place.
Yeah. Marisa! Marisa! Wave!
When she walked in the front door, she was saying she wanted to ride Gypsy. I was saying, well, no, Gypsy is still a baby. Next time.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Surprised that horse gave a bird to it.
Just surprised you. Did you see Sue did the station?
I did. It's a lovely job.
She looks even fatter than Lassie was.
Oh, this thing's good.
Look at this, Sasha.
What?
I don't know.
You can keep her in the corral overnight and she can ride in the morning. Mm-hmm.
She could be upset when she wasn't with the other horses.
Oh, no, they'll just be upset. Yeah. When we kept her in the corral. we'll put them in there.
Yeah.
To get their attention to them. And the horses just stay there.
Come on.
They just come
in. Look at that.
They wouldn't leave it.
She's having such a good time.
Now we have to do it.
Okay, we'll go around again.
Why don't you go around again, too?
Okay.
That sounds like an idea.
And Grandma can go around once or twice and leave people around.
Look at her squishing her tail, though.
I mean, go get rid of my stirrup on the other side.
Mm-hmm.
Her foot came out of the stirrup on the other side. What'd you chase then?
Don't look at me, I'm not going to save you.
The gate at the bottom of the alfalfa field is open.
Mm-hmm. What, here?
Go down this, down where the roadway by the alfalfa field.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Around the edge, down the edge of it. And around the bottom, around the end of the bush. And the gate is right at the bottom there.
Well, if I'm going that far, I should get my helmet.
Okay,
uh-huh.
You can have a turn now.
Oh, give her another turn. I want to get my helmet.
Okay.
Do you want to have a turn?
Yeah, she's going to have a turn.
Actually, there's an article in a horse magazine I was reading last night, and bicycle helmets are not made to take the impact that you sustain if you went off the horse.
I wonder where my riding hat is. It has to be somewhere around. I had a nice riding hat. Like it was.
Why wouldn't it?
Riding hat.
I haven't seen it. It was never in that
box. It was a black velvet, like, you know how it was really, really nice.
No, before you go home, remind me, and I'll give you this article to read.
Yeah.
And it talks about
bicycle
helmets, and they talk about motorbike helmets being really good, but they're too clunky and too more overkill.
Yeah, that's if you're doing 90 miles an hour on a bike, save your life.
I wonder why is
the
bike helmet not good?
It goes, I think it goes, just because it won't take the amount of impact that you get if you got flipped off a horse versus going off a bike. I don't know anything about them. Except that I read that article.
Remember last time you that other place I used to ride?
Yeah?
I don't know, a horse chased me when I went inside there. I went flying over the fence, turned around, and
I
actually
horse,
ran into the fence. Right where I went. I was standing there, and I was about from here over to the doors here, closing the thing. I was walking towards it, I was in the paddock. It stepped up on its back leg, started coming at me. Took off, and I jumped, and I dived all over the thing. And it's in the run through the wood for it.
Would you remember what color it was?
Say whoa.
Now, well, she's going to have a turn, and then you can have another turn.
It's Sue's turn now.
Okay.
You have to share.
Yeah.
We'll put it here.
Do you want to have a turn?
Yeah. You can sit on there until Sue comes over. Then it'll be Sue's turn.
She's going to be a good rider.
You're a good rider.
You like that saddle, eh?
Have
a
good ride?
Yeah.
Your saddle doesn't want you with it. You don't have to.
What's her name?
Quincy.
Yeah.
So if I fall on my head, I won't hurt myself.
You should have brought your bike helmet.
Her bicycle helmet would have been handy.
Yeah, can I have a turn?
Well, this is what her mom and dad are saying. And I read an article last night that says bike helmets aren't.
Take that one out too.
For something like this, it's probably.
Oh, probably. Yeah, for what you're doing here.
You can have another ride when I'm done. You can have a turn after me.
apologize about that, okay?
Yep.
Yeah.
You will put the saddle on.
Okay.
You want to ride?
Marisa, do you want to come sit beside Grandma and we'll watch, okay?
No, I'm past her. She did, right?
No, she took some grass.
I finally got the courage to go over and pat it.
I want to show you something. Put your hand like this when you feed a horse. So, Reese,
never forget that.
Put your hand out. If you're going to feed a horse, you put the food on your hand, and you hold your hand flat. Just like this. Maybe your fingers will go, okay? Hold your hand like this.
Here, horsey.
He's starving.
Good,
yeah. Yeah.
I got her more. Is that?
No, she's on the top. Okay, just
put your hand there. Here.
Now I'll pet her.
Okay, pet her nose.
Hurry to come over here right now, okay?
You have to be gentle.
Who's that?
I'm pet her.
Marisa.
Okay.
Come and sit over here.
She's going to put a bridle on.
No, with me.
So sit with me and right now we'll just watch.
Good girl. Good girl.
Can you see that?
Let me see your little face here.
Ooh, good girl.
Is this her usual breath? Do you know?
The usual dip.
It needs to fit so that the lips are just crinkling up in a weird smile.
Yeah.
See, it's hanging down a bit. That actually clamped against your teeth.
Yeah, you go ahead.
It could even go up another hole. Oh, it's got a hole on this side. Better.
Mm-hmm. Who said that the bridle should go up a notch so that
Just
She responds well apparently to easy does it.
Okay. You hear that? I have witnesses.
Horse stand still, eh? For
mounting? It's fine. Appreciate a horse that stands still. I do.
Isn't it nice, too, to just be able to step up on a horse without a mounting block?
Mm-hmm. Big long stretch. Okay, old mare. She neck her hand?
Yeah.
I'm just going to ride her in here just a little bit, just to feel her. Mm-hmm.
Marisa, you wait here with us. Now come on in class.
Yeah, she's got no problem. Mm-hmm. She didn't like it. But she didn't put up a big fuss. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And she's anxious to get back.
She's not happy.
I
did.
Look at that smiling face.
What a good horse!
Yes, she is, isn't she? Just a minute, John. Yeah, is that a good one?
So three times lucky. That's why I was going to call it.
He's all finished twice.
What did you say?
Said she wants everybody to know that she's 8 months pregnant from doing this.
Okay,
that's
good.
Yahoo! I like two.
Okay, just a minute. Your turn. Just wait for your mom to stop.
Look at that smile, eh?
Yeah.
Doesn't like it a bit, eh?
Not at all.
He is.
She didn't want to go for a ride?
Yeah.
She's just excellent to ride.
Okay.
That's a long way.
That's it.
All that jiggling.
Go behind those hay bales over there.
Yeah. You even did a trot. Didn't
I can't remember where it was.
What?
Since sun came up.
Huge!
We just went up the road.
Where'd you say those coyotes were?
The what?
The coyotes? Where'd you see them?
They were deer. And I thought, no, this might be deer.
Come on, horse!
Okay. See you later.
See ya.
Fine. Who's gonna take you? Dad or Mom? Dad is. Yahoo! Bye!
Bye!
I couldn't wait.
The two of us have two in here.
Thank you.